the first, I'm very thankful to God because until now, He gave me a time to change my life, but that's not my stronger or my evokes, not evokes, but effort. But that's Jesus did it in my life. And I will tell you something for my life. Yeah, that's my problem when I was a child. Yeah, you know, a child very naughty. Yeah, I can say that not naughty. But when I was a child, I'm very troubled and whatever in school and whatever in home, wherever and whenever. That's when I was a child, it's very trouble of my life. So it seems was always something wrong I do it, and you know, I'm very lazy, I'm very disobedience for my parents, and you know, the children very naughty, and me too. When I was a child, it's very trouble of my life. Yeah, whatever and whenever, I get a trouble. But I don't know how to say that, but the conclude is I'm very lazy to go to school, and so my parents urge me or forge me to go to elementary school, and it's very my life. You know, you when you wake up from your mother, hey, get up, this time to go to school. It's very I'm very lazy, and I'm very disobedient my mother and also my father, and my sister or my brother also. I'm very stubborn. Yeah, you know that. You know, I'm also stole my parents' money, cause you know, children need a snack. Yeah, snack. When I was a child, the money is very bigger, so I stole 20,000. Yeah, to 20,000. You know, 20,000 in the past very bigger. The values is big. We can say right now that seems 100,000. No, 200,000 maybe. But you know, it's very arch my self to store it, and because I didn't have money, because my parents not give money if not weekend, or so my parents always give money every weekend. So because I didn't have money again, so I this is time to stall. This is time to stall money and to buy snack, and you know, children, it's very naughty. And also I once smoke, But you know the banana leaf? Yeah. I used dry banana leaf, not a smoke reel, but real smoke. But you know when Ineas and a child, when I was a child, I used dry banana leaf and I burn it and it seems like, I'm immature. I have do this, did it. And you know, I used banana leaf, dry banana leaf, and I think you use it when you, if you was born in 19, yeah, in 19, but I don't know, maybe our experience is very different, but that's my, I used a dry banana leaf and try to smoke. And my parents get it me. It's very, it's very broken my life. And my mother say, oh my God, you still child, but are you, do you have a brain or not? And you know, you know, mother talkative. It's very, not good. But it changed my life because her talkative give me to exchange my life. No, that's my past. So I must go to the future. So when I go to my uncle's house, because I want continue my junior high school in my. So I lived in my parents, no, my parents, my uncle's house. So yeah, that's a new life for the first time. But the second time, when the holiday is coming, so that I go to my mother's house, and the holiday is done, and I will go to my uncle house. That's my heart is very, where's my mother? You know, where's my mother? And that's my experience to God, and I say, oh my God, I'm sorry for my sin, for my disobedience, for my parents, and I'm regret about that. I'm regret and I'm sorry to God. That's the first time to love God. I met Jesus and say, God, I want to exchange my life, my family, whatever the consequence, but I will. But and not and give me a strength, God, so that my life is exchanged. Yeah, that's my problem life. Before I met Jesus, I met God. So I always read the Bible every day, cause I didn't steal in my parents again. So yeah, I'm very thankful to God, grateful cause Jesus exchanged me. I don't know why, cause my life maybe sometimes sometimes extrovert, sometimes introvert. So my heart unstable. Yeah, that's my experience for the past. That's my problem. I hope for my problems, I can exchange my life again, and I can do it. What Jesus talk to me. Thank you for watching my videos, and I hope your experience not not bad, better than me. Or I hope your experience better than me, because it's very not disgusting, but yeah, you know. Thank you for watching, and bye.